to our beautiful young colony of Rangashay. During these unprecedented times, I know that you're disappointed that we can't be together, that you don't get to say goodbye to your classmates, to your teachers, and to your 8 wonderful years in Scoileann an Gael Naofa. But please, don't be sad. This is the beginning of an amazing new adventure for you. Whatever pathway in life you decide to take, please always try to remember to be true to yourself and to always strive to be happy.
Do your best in what you do. Laugh lots, have fun, be kind, work hard, reach for the stars. And remember, when this crisis is over, when normal returns, you will still have your memories and dreams, you will still have your friends.
Scoileann an Gael Naofa will still be the place that gave you roots to grow and has now given you wings to fly, to complete fulfilling your dreams, to live in your best life, to carve in your place in this wonderful world. Now, grab a tissue just in case there will be any happy tears. We're going to take a look back at some of the amazing memories you've all shared together over the past 8 years in Scoileann an Gael Naofa.
What's his name?
Look at this cool protest by children at school in Nangal Nefer in Boyle County, Ross.
Parents, I dreamed I stood in a studio and watched two sculptures there. The clay they used was a child's mind, and they fashioned it with care. One was a teacher, the tools used were books and music and art. One a parent with guided hands, a gentle and loving heart. Day after day the teacher toiled with a touch both deft and skilled. the parent laboured side by side and all the values filled. And when at last their task was done, they looked at what they'd wrought. The beautiful shape of the precious child could neither be sold nor bought. And each agreed it would have failed if one had worked alone, for behind the parent stood the school and behind the teacher the home.
So sixth class, here is to your bright future. On behalf of our Board of Management, all our staff, your teachers especially, and myself, we wish you every success in your life. We wish you luck, love, laughter. We wish you happiness. And although we are apart, we wish you good luck with your new start.